So what are you doing after school?
Oh, I think I'm gonna go home and take a nap. School is really stressing me out. What about you?
I think I might go for a run, get rejuvenated.
You're crazy.
Now let's look into this. Now this is what Olivia does after school. It's not exactly a healthy lifestyle. Now, when Fiona gets home from school, she grabs a healthy snack and starts doing her homework.
Now, Fiona is doing some exercise.
Wow, it's dark in here.
Oh, it's so bright!
Olivia, you've been gone for like 3 years. What happened?
I've only been here a couple minutes. How did you get here?
I just went for a light jog, thought I'd stop by.
Now that's an understatement.
Outside right now.
No!
Come here.
Stop.
Come on.
No, I don't want to.
Yes, you are. Let's go.
Don't make me do this.
Due to a healthy lifestyle, 2 weeks later, Olivia's feeling much better.
Just confess your girl admits that we the F-R-E-S-H, we fresh, G-E-F, that's right, we def, we definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it, so turn me up. Come on, baby, just pump it.
So, you having fun?
It's not as bad as I thought it'd be.
90% of Americans eat more sodium than their recommended intake.
Typical American diets exceed the recommended intake levels for calories, grains, sodium, and saturated fats.
Teenagers also tend to take in more empty calories from things such as pizza, soda, and desserts. These such things aren't very good for a healthy diet.
It's as easy as grabbing the bottle of water instead of the soda, or the banana instead of the chips. Only 1 in 3 children achieve the minimum amount of physical activity they need each day.
Less than 5% of adults in America achieve the 30 minutes of exercise necessary each day.
And experts say all you need is 30 minutes. If that still seems like a lot, you can break it into chunks. Stress produces a lot of chemicals in your body that make you tense and edgy. Exercise can move those chemicals out of your body and make you feel a lot better.
Not only will exercise make you feel better, but it can even make you look better. Your hair, your skin tone, your muscle tone, it'll all improve.
even if running is not your forte, you can walk or hike. It doesn't really matter what you do, so long as you're doing something. Simply going outside will clear your mind and encourage you to move.
Exercise doesn't have to be boring. Sports are fun, and they're a great type of exercise.
It takes your mind off of your problems.
Most teenagers in America spend more than 7.5 hours in front of a screen. Let's all learn that it's okay to turn them off.
A healthier lifestyle leads to a happier you.